jicama. Jicama is a root vegetable with papery golden brown skin and a starchy white interior. Jicama is low in calories, high in fiber and water, and an excellent source of vitamin C, which is an antioxidant. Remember, antioxidants help prevent certain diseases such as cancer, diabetes, heart diseases, and even can improve brain health. Jicama is extremely versatile. This means it can be eaten raw or cooked and used in a variety of dishes. First, you have to remove the tough brownish peel. You eat the white flesh, which can be cut into slices or cubes. Add it to a vegetable salad. Combine it with mango, pineapple, or a papaya for a tropical fruit salad. Cut into thick slices and serve with dip like hummus or guacamole. Stir fry with sesame oil and rice vinegar. Sprinkle with lime juice and chili powder for a spicy snack. Create a coleslaw with mango and jicama and put on top of your taco. There are so many ways to enjoy jicama. Try it.